Man.
It's gotta be real hot.
Yeah, it's like summer.
It's like a fire.
It's like summer, babe. I'm surprised you're not, like, choking all the time.
I probably have a t-shirt wrapped around my face.
You might. But goodness gracious, that did not end the way I expected.
I bet Ned cuts me down here, right?
What?
I bet Ned does cuts me down right here, right?
Nope.
Kind of funny.
Would it be funny?
Kind of. Like, I 100% was... this isn't how I expect anything to go.
Yeah. I can kind of see why some people are like, not great, but I think it's interesting.
Wait, who said it's not? What, does this have, like, mixed reviews?
Not from critics, but a few people I know were like,
Really?
Yeah.
I think this
but
is...
But I don't think they had actually played it. I think they just heard some spoilers, right?
Oh, really?
And so if you... I feel like this is the kind of thing where if you hear spoilers for it, you're super not going to be invested. Right?
Yeah.
You gotta, like, go along for the ride.
Yeah. I don't know if you're going the right way. Check your map for a path. No, your map.
I'm my map now. Where is me?
You're on the left.
Is here, so I need to go
just
west a little.
Yeah. Then run up Thunder Canyon. Mm-hmm. What if Mama Grizz is gonna take part in this? Like, like, as you leave, you get mauled to death, and then Ned saves you, or sacrifices himself to save you. And his last word is, Brian! Did your hand, like, super hardcore clip through that?
Interesting.
Big Brian hand.
Yeah. Going through the canyon.
But, like, I thought this is very well written.
I thought it was really great, yeah. Well, it's not over yet, right?
I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not.
Yeah, I can't blame you.
He was a sweet kid.
Yeah.
With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
Delilah, I think it was an accident. And I don't think Ned...
I think you should have gone with
you.
We don't know what happened for sure.
Ned wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
Maybe.
And how'd that turn out, Henry?
Can you check your map while on the...
Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did.
I didn't want to say you didn't do anything
wrong. I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
D?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on.
Can you look up to see if you can see the helicopter?
No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming.
I think you're going the wrong
way. Okay, 1 second.
Like, I think you're in the wrong place.
Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Yeah, you're going the wrong
way. Wait, just wait, okay? I'm not that far.
Henry, they're here. They're waiting right now.
Please.
Henry, I don't want to meet you and just sit here in a dead boy's shadow. Okay, I don't want to do that. I know that sounds harsh. Okay, I'll wait.
Thanks.
I'm not far.
Okay.
Okay.
So
I need to go east and then up.
You can go south and east and then, go north. You just run that way. So I'm afraid you're on a timer.
I don't think I'm on a timer.
She's not. You're probably right, but this always gets me worried, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have to cross that right there? Is that what it is? You do have to head north. No, you got a ways to go. Although maybe you want to be up there. Just because you do have to go to the left, you know?
Let's see.
What?
Nothing. This has been a tiring ride. Let's see. No, I still have a ways to go.
Yeah. I just wasn't sure if... I don't remember how this canyon worked, like if you can climb out of it and go to the left.
We'll find out.
Henry, we're going.
Oh. Can't blame you. Look, they've been waiting.
It's real hard to outrun fire.
But I'm doing it. I'm doing a bang-up job.
Like, I wonder... She made it kind of sound like there's a lot of fires. Like, there's like a fire every year or something, right?
Yeah.
You get that impression, too?
Mm-hmm. But, I mean, fires are common in places like this, right?
Yeah. But, like... Kind of surprised they don't ever burn up the towers? Or did they just not reach that far? Or...
No idea.
Oh.
Get to the chopper!
I'll do it now!
Kill me!
We didn't do as much Arnie as I feel like we probably should have in the Broforce.
I see. Let me check my mappy map.
Oh, you can head north. Just head north.
I'm going north. Let's see.
Is this north?
I think it's north. Northeast.
We need northwest, not northeast.
I think if I go just a little bit.
Yeah.
See, look, there's the...
Man, so, you were saying you don't think people would be invested in it if this got spoiled for them?
Have you ever seen The Sixth Sense?
No.
Okay, wait, you really actually haven't?
No, really.
Are you interested in it?
No, not at all. But I also...
Why are you not interested in it?
Because everyone knows. Honestly,
There you go. That's exactly it.
No, but like honestly, I'm not. I was never interested in the premise anyway. Like, kick it, see ghosts. Who cares? Just keep going.
Okay.
What are you doing?
But I'm saying, if you already know, and this is like,
you don't think there's something to be within, like, in the ride itself.
I'm saying I would do it for the ride, right? But like, I'm saying a lot of people would not. A lot of people only care about that end result, so...
I think there's something to be said for the ride.
Yeah, and this is definitely a ride, right?
It's a fucking ride and a half. Oh my god.
But yeah, I also can't necessarily blame someone if they've had it spoiled for them.
Are you on the right?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
I'm almost there. Yeah, I can't blame someone if somebody already was like, oh, guy killed his kid, and it made it seem like a conspiracy. I wouldn't be able to blame.
That right there sounds interesting.
Like, that sounds interesting to me, but that's also the ending, right?
Yeah,
so,
but like,
if someone knew the ending, I couldn't blame him.
Yeah, but, like, that right there is, like, an interesting premise on its own.
Mm-hmm.
And if that's all you're given, then you went the wrong way.
Apparently so.
But like, what do you remember any of the actual reviews that said it wasn't that great? Or
no. Like I said, all of the critics' reviews were very positive.
Yeah.
I'm saying I heard from people like, oh, I heard the ending, and it's like, okay, well, if you just have two sentences to go on, you're not going to be down for it. If you're not actually experiencing it, you're not going to be down for it.
Yeah.
But it's super great.
Yeah. Compared to this to The Walking Dead first season?
It hits a lot of the same kind of, like, buttons.
Yeah.
Did I cry? No, but...
I think you're supposed to go left?
Maybe.
Or check your map. You have a map. Yeah, you're supposed to go left. But I don't know if you can actually climb up right there.
Well, let's find out. Oh, that's a rock. Maybe go around.
I don't know if that's... You might have to go, like, hang it wide to the right. I'm not 100% sure.
I am also not sure.
Left. Don't.
But I want to slide down it.
No, left. No, but, like, where would you put... Compare the two. Like, which do you like better? This story or just the first?
I think I like this better.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Even though it didn't make you cry?
It's just more intriguing, right?
Crying's like your favorite thing.
Crying is my number one top favorite thing. No, but this is just, it's much more intriguing, right? If you hear the title, The Walking Dead, right?
Yeah.
You know what's going to happen. It's not like, it's like a bunch of people are going to die. It's zombies. You know what's going on.
You know nothing about this. Wait, before you jump down, make sure that's the right place. It didn't look like you can climb up this.
Thoroughfare. Okay. That's where I need to go.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm positive. She said they're waiting for me.
What if she's gonna be there? What if this is gonna be the first, No, I guess we did see a few, like, shadowed models.
Yeah. But yeah, if,
What was the logic behind him, like, roughing up his tower? Check him out.
Doing it. Get off me. So that's a supply drop. Need to go back. So what was the logic of him roughing up the tower?
Yeah.
To scare him.
Yeah,
into not discovering that he's listening to them the whole time.
Well, didn't that make it more suspicious?
I think the object was to get them so scared that they don't investigate.
Oh. Hey, I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there?
She's gone.
Delilah?
This is where they cut the rope.
Yeah, no shit. Except it's a cutscene.
I don't feel like that made a lot of sense, because it's going to make someone more suspicious about what's going on than nothing, you know?
They're going to be suspicious, but they're not going to... They're going to guard their stuff, right?
Oh, it's the... It's the,
it's the logo! It's like when somebody says the title of a movie in the movie.
Friday.
Mm-hmm. Next Friday.
You're supposed to go to the top of her tower.
Oh, God, maybe. It's a nightmare out there.
She's gone.
Hello? Okay. Delilah!
You missed the entry to go in.
I did.
Damn it.
Is that Teddy?
Sure looks like Teddy. Lucian's Gambit.
Crosswords. It's a thrilling continuation of best-selling series of novels that have gripped the world. When we last joined our hero, he had been separated from his allies by the evil Venom Fang.
Sick.
Conquer all. What a fucking, wait, free touch. Krindle? Is Krindle his name?
I don't think we're
Throw
supposed to know about this nerd shit.
Throw it away.
Crosswords.
Throw it away.
Whoa, more crosswords? Whoa. Many crosswords.
Disc land. Radio, headset. Oh! Applesauce. Eat that shit. Eat that shit.
Mm.
Wait, was that moldy?
He's white and I bet the drawing changes. He does look a little like Burt Reynolds.
Oh, does he?
A little bit, but not much.
I was thinking
That's
he
funny.
Looked like Mr. Wilson from Dennis the Menace.
He does look a little Walter Matthau-ish.
I love Biff.
Biff. Peanut butter.
Have you ever seen tequila come in a bottle that looks like that?
No, not like that.
They're all angular,
I mean,
right?
Yeah, I'm sure,
like
I'm sure they come
ago.
Like that, but you know.
This game is 30 years old. Or it's past. Are those peanuts?
These are shoesies. Peanuts. Mm-hmm. Looks like it. Mixed nuts.
We're just a couple of mixed nuts.
Put that shit on. Here's the new Gwen Stefani song.
Oh, she's got the pork pie. See it?
Hi. Yeah, it's me.
You're not here.
No. Don't be mad.
Too late.
I'm not.
I just couldn't be out there for another minute.
Yeah, I get that.
I get it.
You do?
I think so.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
I wouldn't.
And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you?
Oh, no.
All right, sure. Maybe...
What do you think?
Don't come to Boulder with me. Wait, yeah. Are you going back to with Julia, or what's your plan?
I think she'd make a good shrink.
Well, you'd make a great shrink.
Are you kidding me? You spent 10 weeks with me, and God knows how much therapy it's going to take to undo this experience.
Well, you're a good conversationalist, I guess.
Thanks. I try.
I mean, you definitely still have some stuff to learn.
Shrink school.
You know,
a lot of stuff.
You know, shrink school.
Noted.
Like clown college.
What about me, then?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
I, yeah.
You gotta go see her.
It's cool that...
Would you?
Yeah, sure, seems like such a blow-off answer.
Would you?
Henry, I... to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
She won't even recognize me, Delilah.
You're not just going for her.
You don't know what it's like.
Bad things happen, okay? And you have to find a way to contain the damage, a good way.
Well, hopefully I can figure out a way to do that.
Yeah, I hope so.
God, this got dark.
Oh, shit.
Whoa. Sorry.
Done that a couple times.
There's the helicopter.
Oh, is there?
Where's the helicopter?
Good. They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
You too. Good luck.
You keep it for yourself. Bye, Hank.
Hank?
How dare you leave on that note?
At least we won't forget her. Maybe remember, regret her.
Oh, hurry, hurry, hurry.
It's right there! Go, go, go! It's right there! You know, I was expecting you to be a lot worse about, like, navigation than you were. It wasn't great.
Great,
I was
thanks.
A lot worse. You're not running?
No. I'm going as fast as I can.
Someone blows up the chopper, and I'm like, no!
Hey, it's me,
you man. Son of a bitch!
Go home.
No.
Thanks, Pyro. Close that door, please.
It's probably not dirty, but should we be able to let it all?
I don't want the fire smell.
Do you think there's an epilogue, or... Oh!
Oh!
This is a nice music.
Yeah. No shit.
Okay, so I think that was a really good game.
Yeah, it was nice.
I think it was really well written.
It was over.
It's photodomes. I'll play some photos. Oh, it's my conspiracy theory. Oh yeah, let's see what else is on that camera. Oh, I should have taken more pictures.
Yeah. Oh, that was the most recent.
Huh.
So yeah, like the last one's gonna be a picture of Brian and his dad, right?
It was Rich Summer? I didn't fucking know that. Fucking Henry. He's the guy from Mad Men. He's the
kind of, he's the guy I like.
Yeah, you like that guy. He has that games podcast.
Yeah. I like him a lot.
Oh. I thought he sounded I thought he sounded familiar, but I couldn't quite put my finger on it, you know?
That's fair.
He's a soothing voice.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Anyway. Solely conspiracy theory. Look at these rocks, they mean something. What is this, Scully?
No, but like, this is totally gonna be, like, the very last thing is gonna be something creepy with Ben and his dad, or
Doug,
Brian and his dad.
Doug Tabaka. Or happy to make you feel sad.
Or, yeah, what is it? There's Tabaka, too, not Tabaka.
Tabaka. Wacky Tabaco. I don't wanna click main menu, I wanna
No, yeah, there's Oh, that was when you picked it up.
Oh, yeah. Selfie. Hashtag no filter. When the reflection in the glass fingers. Oh, this is camera.
Yeah. Remember you found it in the background.
Yeah, but I would take a stupid picture like that.
What a gawky looking kid.
No kid.
So how old was he, did they say?
12.
Okay. He looks older than 12. Am I wrong?
No, I just looked real awkward.
Oh, I'm bad at telling that kind of thing.
Mm-hmm. Anything else? That's it?
I guess.
Any more choices?
I kind of wanted to... I guess we got...
I kind of wanted the debrief to happen, right?
Yeah. Nope, that's it.
Well, that's it. Okay. Yeah.
So, get out of 10.
Out of 10?
Yeah.
Like an 8 out of 10.
I think it was a solid 9. I think it was... It wasn't... I guess all in all, it was about 4 or 5 hours long.
Yeah.
And I feel like there is probably a lot that we could have done, like, just going off-road.
And I paid, like, $20 for it, right? So, yeah. And I think there's still more things I need to do. There's a little bit of replay. But, yeah, it's nice.
Yeah.
And it's really pretty.
This feels like the kind of game where
really
stick a lot of really neat, interesting Easter eggs into.
Mm-hmm.
That we haven't...
But now that I know what happens, right, I can pick, like, crazier options as far as my conversations go.
Yeah, that's the thing about these.
I'll play through it being a total dick next time.
Or the one where you try to bang Delilah. You know she's only 4 years older than you. Wasn't it? Like, she was 43, you're 39?
Yeah. Interesting. Okay, well, anything else?
I don't know. We can talk about this some more if you want, or we can just...
I'm pretty satisfied.
Pretty satisfied?
Mm, yeah.
Well, I'm super hungry.
Yeah, me too. Okay.
That's how we're going to end this one.
All right. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye.
It's been a pleasure. Bye.